With the Checkbox field, you can now allow your users to select multiple options at once from a list. With WP Fluent Forms, adding a checkbox is really easy too. Just scroll to the Checkbox field from the General fields and click on it. You can also drag and drop it. Or click on the plus icon on your blank form and select Checkbox from the drop-down menu. Now hover over the Input field and click on the Edit icon. Customize element label to add your preferred text. Choose where you want it to appear, at the top or left of the field, or nowhere at all. Labels are shown at the top by default. Set the admin field label to show a different label for your admin users. It doesn't affect the front end of the form, rather it can only be seen from the database. Now, set all the items you want to include in your checkbox. You can do it by clicking the plus icon. To erase an item, click on the minus icon. If you want to include multiple items at once, choose Bulk Edit. You can easily rearrange the options by drag and drop. Check Show Values to add different values in the database for admins' usage. Clear Selection button will help you if you have already selected an item to display as the default. Choose whether this option is required or not. If you choose it to be required, then edit the error message with your own word. Do further customization with the advanced options. For more details on the advanced options, go to the link provided on the description box. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And don't forget to hit that bell icon.